Got a screen from Wagner. Anthony for three. Got it! He thrills it with 1/10 of a second left. How about this young man?
No surprise, though, right? We've seen this before.
He is fearless. 112 to 111 with 1/10 of a second on the clock. And a thriller tonight at the Amway Center.
Watch him get it back. And then it's just going to reverse direction. This is not easy, moving back across his body. Again, we always talk about inbounder, able to come in, nobody guarding him at the line.